criminals go in, they come right back out at one Utah courthouse. Not just petty thieves either. Violent criminals just turn back around into society. The Utah courthouse responsible for this revolving door of justice. Monday after an all-new Castle on ABC 4 News at 10.